first one. So you take off the bullet points, then when you are listing it out, then you use bullet points.
Yeah, well, this is...
Then, so if you do...
the computer class, as Ego teaching the solid staff. So this is their own, the staff training on computers.
Just taking it on bottom.
You don't need
so I'll just insert it.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Then you put advantage ahead in.
The bullet points.
No, no, no. Just so use the bullet points. Okay.
Where?
So that's the staff members of Solis. Or learning how to use the computers. You can see Funola going through stuff with each of the members of staff. Edo there, teaching them. See all the computers fired up. Got a PowerPoint presentation. We've got Dr. Annette here, who is controlling the PowerPoint of the presentation.
Is there anybody that has not gotten to that stage?
So you see how hard they're working? They actually skipped breakfast so they could do this.
So you've taken it off, which is great, but then if you put your cursor there.
That's Edo putting them through their paces and making sure. That's the reconnecting.
Normally, once you have done it once, you press enter, another bullet will come. So you can just do that. Yeah.
So, as you can see, the Guenola Computer School is certainly up and running.
When you hear that sound, something is wrong.
And this is the beginning of a great thing. Reconnect, making an impact, a huge impact.
So, what he's saying is that we need to remove.
More grease to the elbows.
Yeah.